Little pigs, they have seen it. Like that time I was helping my friends, the pigs, build their silly little house out of straw. I mean, how silly is that? Trying to build a house out of straw. But I was helping them anyways. And who should come by and knock it down? Who?
Their brother.
Yes, my brother, little lovable wolf. But who gets blamed?
You.
Yeah, big bad wolf. You all are starting to get my problem. Huh. I'm afraid that the same thing is going to happen to that little hood girl. You know, what's her name? She goes down the trail. La, 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 la. What? What? Yes, 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 yes. Little Red Riding Hood. Oh. I ever heard them talking about a family outing to Grandma's house? But Red doesn't want anyone to go with her. Oh, it can be dangerous to stray from the trail. Oh, especially when my little brother, little lovable wolf, gets involved. Oh, you guys are starting to get the picture, aren't you?
Yes.
Yes. Uh-oh. Here she comes now with the rest of the Hood family. I better hide so I don't scare them.
Mother, don't be so worried. I'm not a baby, you know.
No, that would be me.
You're right, little baby Hood.
Mother, you're not listening. I am so old enough to go to Grandma's house alone. I'm not a baby, you know. I'm nearly grown up.
Ha, you wish.
I wouldn't count on you growing up.
You don't have to pick on him just because you're the oldest.
Come on now. Stop quibbling. What seems to be the problem here, children?
I told you, I'm not a child.
Calm down, Little Red Riding Hood.
I'm changing my name. I'm not Little Red Riding Hood anymore. I'm just Red.
Ooh, Red, that's very catchy.
Oh, what's the use? You're not even listening, so why waste my breath?
I'm not so sure about that. I was young once too, you know.
Yeah, but so long ago.
Not as long as you think.
Things are so different now.
Maybe so, Little Red. Red, I'd like to understand.
I'm not so sure you could.
Try me. All right then, maybe now since you're all here, I can introduce your cousin. He just arrived from England and he will be staying a few days with us. Robin, could you come in? This is your cousin Robin.
Robin Hood?
Right-o, Robin Hood at your service. I'd be pleased to meet you.
Wow, what a neat accent.
Cheerio and all that, nice to have you visit.
It's good to meet you. I hope you can enjoy being here. I have to go.
All right, you can go, but don't forget the basket. And don't dawdle.
You know, if you need help in the forest, I'm very well acquainted with going along very quietly. You might say it's my specialty.
No, thank you. I'll be just fine. I can be back before you can say rubber baby buggy bumper.
Rubber buggy. I can't say it.
Now don't forget, stay on the trail all the way to Grandma's house. There's who knows what in those woods.
I know. I know. I know.
Goodbye.
Right-o, off you go.
Use your head, don't talk to strangers, and
stay on the trail.
Yeah.
Now get going and
stay on the trail. Bye.
Goodbye.
It's such a relief to be out of there. They're treating me like I'm a kid. I know exactly what I'm doing.
This shampoo is doing
Hey. Hey, Red!
Did you finally break out?
Yeah, finally. I thought they'd never let go.
Yuck. Sisters, brothers, and all that family nosiness. You're lucky you have friends, right?
Right. Girlfriends. No hassles.
You are so right.
I wish I could go with you.
Why don't you?
Why don't we?
Come with me. It'll be a blast.
You're right. No one's gonna care if you tag along to Grandma's house, are they?
Not at my place.
They'll barely notice I'm gone. It'll probably be a relief.
Well,
let's go!
From her house.
I'm not telling you where Grandma's house is.
wolf, always a wolf.
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 Howl.
Key all alone in a row. That's so sad.
Well, Buckle Brad, I'm sure you'll find a lock for that key.
You really think so?
Of course! Everything will turn out just fine.
Thanks. You're giving me the confidence for me to keep looking. Maybe off this way.
Goodbye!
Bye!
Ranger Rooney is on the case. Now, you'd best be moving along, and I'd best be getting to work. There have been some pesky wolves in the area that have been up to no good for the past few weeks.
My little brother's one of them. When I find him, I'm going to have a stern talk with him.
No good wolves.
No, you, of course.
Oh, don't you worry. Their bark is worse than their bite. Maybe that would be funnier about a tree. Well, right, to Rooney, and stay out of the shadows. And see you later.
Not if I see you first.
Bye. The forest feels strange today.
Hey, what's going on over there? It looks like they're having fun.
Let's go see.
No, you all don't. No way.
Who are you and what do you care?
I'm the big bad wolf.
Wow! 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 Wow!
Boy, I wish you would give that a break. Yes, I am the big bad wolf, but I really want to help you. Aren't you on your way to Grandma's house? Well, what did your mother say about staying on the trail?
Oh, that's for little kids.
We know what we're doing.
It looks wild.
Well, that's because they're the wild oats. You do not want to mess with them. No, don't come back. What about staying on the trail and all that watch out for danger stuff?
You know, baby's right.
Oh, cool it. If it looks fun and it sounds fun, then it must be.
Fine!
Hello, we were just wondering if we could join in.
We can care less.
If it feels good, just do it.
It doesn't matter, does it?
But it's what you make it.
Sounds good to me. What are they doing?
Playing chicken.
The first one to chicken out loses.
Isn't that dangerous?
What drive?
You want to live forever?
Then they're doing a good job of faking it.
My turn. How do I start?
Just do what everyone else is doing.
That's the number one rule.
Let go and see what happens.
All at once.
What kind of things are we talking about?
You know, whatever makes you feel the rush of being on the edge.
Yeah, the real is like walking along the edge of a cliff.
Or piling into a car and driving way too fast.
Do you have the guts?
Sounds like a dream.
Yeah, a nightmare.
You just don't want me to have any fun.
Zorro!
Maybe he's right. This looks dangerous.
Zorro!
You're making me worry.
What a bunch of old ladies. I want to have fun. Besides, it's my life.
Zorro!
Thank you.
me Red, but how do you know me?
Big Bad Wolf mentioned you might be running around the forest.
Well, if you don't mind, I'd like my basket back.
I'm afraid you're going to have to prove it's yours.
It's about this big by this big. It's basket colored, and, well, it's right there.
It must be hers.
There goes building our house out of picnic baskets. We'll have to think of something else.
Well, straw sure didn't work too well.
Neither did sticks.
Did you ever think of building your house out of something practical? Like bricks?
Bricks? That would be stronger than straw.
And warmer than a house of sticks.
And bricks would be easier to find than a lot of picnic baskets.
What a great idea!
Bob, I'm sorry, Ed, but I'm going to need to see your permit to hassle pigs.
What permit?
Right.
We weren't hassling them. They stole our picnic basket.
You mean you've been feeding them? This is worse than I thought. There are certain rules, and they must be followed. No feeding the animals. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. And two wrongs don't make a right. But three lefts do. You know what? You really need to work on your sense of humor.
This is getting carried away. I was just trying to take that basket to my poor old grandma. I don't know what she'll eat if I don't deliver it.
I didn't know it was for your poor old grandma.
Here, you better get this to your grandma.
Bricks, wow.
Well, I'll write you a warning this time. But you barely missed getting a ticket. Now, you little pigs need to be getting home. And you, young lady.
I'm not that young.
Right, well, get back on the trail. Clear out.
Which way's home?
We don't have a home.
That's right. We have to build it.
What a good idea.
Wow, bricks. Goodbye,
Rudy. Ranger Rooney! Ew!
At least we have our picnic basket back,
and we're back on the trail.
But what about Girlfriend?
We have to get ourselves out of this mess first, then we can look for her.
Let's go, girl!
She took a header swinging from tree to tree like Tarzan.
You mean Jane?
Yeah, I guess. She'll be okay, though. She's lucky. She's just a little banged up.
Excuse me. I was wondering if you might have any locks, and I was wondering if your picnic basket might have a lock.
No, it doesn't.
Oh, rat. It drives me crazy to not have a lock with a key.
What do you care?
I am a locksmith, you see. It is my job to make keys and locks work together, but it is impossible if you only have a key.
Well, I hope you find it.
Thanks. Thank you. I'll keep looking.
That was pretty intense, wasn't it?
Ew!
Thank you.
so we've met you. Now clear out. Shoot! Go.
All right. But first, I wanted to invite the girls to a party.
A party? That sounds great.
There wouldn't happen to be any woodsmen at that party, would there?
Oh, yeah. He was so cute.
As a matter of fact, I happen to know a woodsman was invited.
Truly? Truly?
Truly?
Truly?
Truly?
Truly?
Truly?
Truly?
Absolutely.
Aw, oh, nuts.
All right, let's go.
Under control. Wait for me!
What's wrong with her, Ranger Rooney?
poisons, you will get hurt.
We're lucky. It's not permanent, but you gotta get her away from that crowd.
All right. You need to come with me. And aren't you supposed to be on your way to Grandma's house? The trail's that way. All right. Let's go. Don't have all day.
I didn't like that party.
Yeah, it wasn't very nice or safe.
Let's go, girl. Are you sure you know where we're going? Hey, what's that over there?
met.
You can't be friends. better. This hasn't been a picnic.
Now we know what we don't want to do.
But we learned it the hard way.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, don't you worry. I've been keeping them out of trouble. But what about you? I thought I told you to leave my animals alone, and here you are bothering a wolf. Which reminds me, I've got a bone to pick with your little brother. Have you seen him?
I have. I just wrestled this picnic basket away from him.
You did?
Well, actually, I nabbed it when his back was turned.
That's pretty brave. Anyway.
Oh, yeah, that's like super brave. Big deal. Listen, I'll go find little lovable wolf and let him know that Ranger Rooney is tracking him. Maybe that'll make him leave us alone. I'll check to see if he's around here somewhere.
I'll show you where I've seen him.
In the basket.
Picnic basket? What did I tell you about feeding the animals? And what about that fire that I had to put out? You didn't have anything to do with that, I hope. It nearly set the whole forest on fire. Luckily, I had my shovel, my axe, and my bucket. My bucket. You can never be too prepared, right? Right, Rooney? What's wrong with you? Catch got your tongue?
No, I'm sorry for all the trouble I've caused. The forest isn't always what it seems. There are many reasons to leave the trail, but they always lead me into trouble. This time, I'm not falling for any more traps.
Right. Well, right. Well, you best be headed back on the trail, and the rest of you hoods had better be headed home. I bet Mother is worried sick. Now, there's one more thing I want you all to remember.
Bye!
Okay, I'll do it. This is as good as it's gonna get, guys, okay?
Come on in, dear.
Oh, Grandma, you don't look too good.
Oh, well, you know, you've caught me on a bad day.
What big furry ears you have.
Oh, yes. All the better to hear your lovely voice, dearie.
And what big feet you have.
Oh, yes, well, we have always had very impressive feet in our family. Thank goodness you didn't get my feet.
And what a big nose you have.
Well, yes. It is rather large, but if you don't look at it from the side, you hardly notice it, okay?
And what big yellow teeth you have.
Oh, well, I never. You are just about the rudest grandchild I have ever met in my entire life.
Hold it right there. You don't fool me. You're the big bad wolf. What are you doing dressed up to be my grandma? Where is Grandma?
Yeah, where's Grandma?
Who let you in here?
I come here a lot. Grandma's very cool.
Well, of course I can explain. When I got here, my brother had locked Grandma in the closet and I can't find the key.
Oh no, there isn't a key. Maybe you could get it out for me?
Come on, be serious. You saw what happened with the picnic basket. Woodsmen don't do that kind of work. We hang out in the woods. Wow, you ask a lot, don't you?
Ranger Rooney to the rescue. That's right, Rooney. And I brought some help.
Well, you see, Grandma's in the closet. And I'm afraid we're keyless.
Keyless, eh? Well, that's better than being clueless.
Clueless! Well, what should we do? What should we do? Maybe you pigs could blow down the door.
You have our story seriously turned around.
Right there, Rudy. I'll need to think about this for a while. If I had my Pulowski, I could knock the door down. I wonder where I put my Pulowski.
Maybe we could help.
How?
We could rip her out!
No thank you.
All right, stand back. I'll get her out.
How?
With brute force. Nope, this door's too hard.
I'm sorry, Red. There must be someone can open that door.
I'm sure there is. We just have to think things out logically. Now think. Obviously, we're gonna need a key.
Locksmiths have keys.
Stop interrupting. Okay, locksmiths have keys. So if I could just find a locksmith.
I'm a locksmith.
And since you're a locksmith, you would have a key.
Since I am a locksmith, I have keys.
You have a key?
Yes, I have a key.
So since you're a locksmith, you have a key. And since you have a key, you can get her out.
Amazing.
Well, I don't know if it's the right key. I could be the right one. This is what I've been looking for, my big chance.
So open the door.
Just this.
goodness, there's enough in here for all of us to have a party.
Hooray!
Thank you.